this is thirsty. For each one. Yeah, that annoyed me, eh?
Yeah, we'll have ours next time we go.
And like my friggin' my paddle would like spin it and I was like slowing myself down. Fucking.
Yeah. Yeah, no control.
Yeah. Something heavy, eh? For the boats. Huh? Yeah, but if it winds, yeah. Yeah, we should put it on the tree, I reckon. Just here. People will be able to see it too. So like, do you trust that? It may. Your rope in here, right? Was it in your box? That's in the side though. Yeah, but when you get down,
yeah, no, it's gonna push it out.
I mean, it won't be quick, so.
Yeah, well, I think we can just touch it.
You want to put your boat down that end and I'll put my boat like closer to the tree.
Can you hop on the other side, baby, just make sure it doesn't like fall down too hard on those things?
I should probably inspect the bottom of mine too.
Where am I going?
Oh, that's just sort of lay it down softly so it doesn't feel like hard. Just there. Like, so we're going to put it up on top of this tree here.
Tree should hold. So thread this through the front. Yep. I'm gonna put it like this. Can you see any? No, it looks good. Yeah.
The thing I'm worried about this is it might flay around a bit.
That's fine.
If it flays around, it's gonna.
I think the only reason that happened is because there was weight on it. Granny knots. Ten past twelve. Okay, that looks good enough. Gonna take a photo. Oh yeah. Yeah, keep it with you, I've already got another one. Start up this end and then work our way around.
What do you reckon, we won't get around that way?
Maybe, but that grass might go away very quickly. Old. Most likely a petrol drum or something.
Wash ashore.
Or a water tank or. Oh, yeah, that's the rest of it. A, yeah. It'll probably crumble if you, yeah. Yeah, sounds good. We may even have to launch our boats from here to get back against the wind.
Straight away.
Yeah, but the wind will push us. Well, we can get through over there, I mean, maybe. Let me just check the radar, make sure there's no, like, thunderstorms coming. Is it a track? It's good if it gets us out of this grass. Goddamn Facebook, man, it's updating. It's slowing my internet. Yeah, this is good. It gets us out of the grass. Yeah, that's good.
Still a net?
To Ellie. Do you have net on your phone? try getting to the bomb radar. Check the radar myself though, because I don't trust their forecast.
Yeah, check the forecast.
I mean, if I see black clouds coming from like Good Winnie or whatever the f*** the place is called, we're turning back. Yeah. You only have to worry about the drop bears then. They usually pick up the last people. Man. At least it's loaded the webpage. Yeah, we'll get up higher, we should get better reception. But I'd still rather check further up. There might be like this type of stuff. Poking stick. Just check the grass before I step into it. Can you get through that way? Should you let me go in front of you? You want me to go in front? Here we go. Maybe up here, there's none of that grass. It looks like it gets thick again. But up here we can walk through, I think. Oh, here. Something here. Yeah. This is much better than the thick grass. Scare off any snakes?
Huh?
In case there's snakes under it. It's a piece of wood or something. They haven't. This is probably from the floods.